I'm just thinking that the next guy's not gonna beat me. You know what I'm saying? Just when I'm out, when you play DB, you're a man. That guy, you gotta do what that guy does backwards. You know what I'm saying? You gotta do the same thing he do, but backwards. So, you know, just gotta go out there and just think, man, I'm the best at my position. You know, I'm the best on this field right now. You know, this dude in front of me is not gonna beat me. So, I guess that's where I got my confidence from.
Were you always like that, though?
Oh, yeah, always. I just never wanted to admit that somebody else was better than me or just giving anybody else any credit because I know I work hard for mine, what I do. So, why give it to them when I earned it?
You feel like your teammates feed off that a little bit? Learning that approach?
I think everybody has their own, you know, thing, what they got to do to get hype, you know, motivate themselves. I just know that just me being confident, having a lot of confidence is just something that I just have. I was just born with it. I don't know where. I just was born with it.
What did you do? Did you say, I want to go in there and catch punts? How did it go?
We just went back there. Just like, why not?
So you just stepped in and said,
We went out, well, I played. They told me I was going to start a kick returner. Mm-hmm. So I already knew that. But pregame, I was catching some kickoffs, and then by mistake, I was going to start catching punts. So the ball was just coming, so I just started catching them. And then it was like, you know what? I don't care if you go back there, you know, and catch some. So I seen Squirt run on the field. I was like, no, I got this. You know, let me take the first one. So he let me get it, and he's just like, you know, you might as well just stay back there. So I was like, cool, I'm with it if you with it.
When you said pregame, when was this?
Right before kickoff, like 20 to 15 minutes before kickoff.
Today.
Oh, really?
this is all happening.
I didn't catch any punts in practice this spring. Just today.
Did you ever catch punts in high school or anything?
Once, I mean, but that was it. Just like one time. I don't know. I just got it. I can do it. I don't know.
This is your last year, right?
Yes, sir.
You're playing for your future. What's it like going into senior year when you're you know, you have no more chances after this when you.
Yeah, I don't know. That's something I think about every day because, you know, this is all I have, you know, football in the state of West Virginia. You know, they just did so much good things for me. I was just thinking, man, this is it. You know what I'm saying? I just want to go out there one last time and do it for my family and just do it for the state. You know, just do it for myself as well.
What is seeing what Kevin's going through, you know, do for you and I guess a lot of other guys too?
I actually use Kevin as my motivation because when Kev junior year, you know, he wasn't, you know, all that recognized. You know, he wasn't. But I seen really from the end of spring until beginning of the camp, I seen this man work, like really put in the work to where he's at now. And I said, dang, if he can do it, I know I can do it.
He inspired you.
Yeah, he definitely inspired me to go harder because I seen him really just come from the bottom and like not playing football or coming from JUCO, not to run routes or not understanding the plays and just struggling until just saying, forget it, I just want to work now. So I just got to work.
Changing gears a little bit, what do you like about Drayvon back there? Drayvon? He was talking about you guys helping him and giving him confidence. What is it about his game that you're impressed with?
Drayvon, I just like that he's like a sponge. You know, he's just going to absorb everything in that we tell him. You know, he's not really one of those guys. You know how you got a guy say, I know what I'm doing. No, he's really one of those guys that I really just sit back and just let and take the input of me and Carl because, you know, we like his big brothers. So, you know, we really just – we on him harder than anybody else because we know we can see the potential in him and what he has. I mean, he started as a true freshman. You know what I'm saying? He was a freshman All-American. So, me and Carl is definitely hard on him because he's – you know what I'm saying? Like our little brother, he just takes everything in, you know, that we throw a lot of stuff at him too. He handles it real well. And he just goes on the field and perform. So you can't be mad at him.
Surprised at how quickly he picked it up. I mean, coming in, like you said, thrown into the fire as a true freshman. I mean, does that surprise you at all?
Oh, no. I just knew where he was acting in the summer. You know, he just came in. He was like, man, I don't want to do anything. I'm not really big on talking, you know, showboating and all that. I just really want to work and just earn mine. He said, I don't want nobody to feel as though they're just giving to me just because, you know, who I was in high school. So he really came in and worked, and everything that he got, he earned it.